Hey, what's up, you guys? My name is Maddie. Welcome back to my channel. I am so stoked to film this video for y'all today. I've been looking forward to filming this video all week for you guys. I am so excited. I don't even know. These types of videos just make me really grateful for the platform that I have and really excited for the ability to grow this channel because it is such a passion of mine. But yeah, this video is going to be a haul with Princess Polly. Princess Polly is one of my favorite brands ever. I've worked with them in the past and they're an absolute joy to work with. It is such an amazing company and I'm just so grateful that they reach out to me and are so kind to me and so willing to allow me to showcase their clothes to you guys. So I do have a discount code. It is MULL, M-U-L-L. I will write it out on the screen for y'all. And with that code, you guys can get 20% off of your order off of princesspolly.com. So make sure to use my code. It makes me so happy that I have a code. I feel so cool. But yeah, without further ado, I'm going to show you guys my haul. This is like a summer spring haul. But yeah, let's get into the try on haul with Princess Polly. First is actually the dress that I'm wearing right now. I am absolutely obsessed with this dress. I think that it is super flattering. This kind of style of like bodice and dresses recently has been really popular. Also, what you'll realize is that I picked out a lot of like floral prints and a lot of like green and pastels and stuff just because that has been really trendy recently. But yeah, this is the dress. It has these little puff elastic sleeves. It has white polka dots on it and a little tie right here. And yeah, I really like it because it's not super short, so I feel like I can wear it to class, but it also would be really cute with some little heels if I'm going out to dinner or something, but it would also be cute with some white sneakers. I don't know, I feel like this is a super versatile dress that you can dress up or you can dress down. Next, I got this cute little green crop top. It makes me look so tan, and I really like how it's kind of like a straight across neckline with the super, super thin straps. When I ordered this top, I was super hesitant because most times tops like this don't really fit me, especially with the thin straps. Usually I have to wear a bra under tops like this because you can either see through or they're not supportive enough, but this one is honestly just like the perfect cute little neon crop top for me. I feel like such a TikTok girl in this crop top. Sometimes when I'm wearing it around the house, I wear it with like gray or black sweatpants. I feel like that looks really cute, or if you want to dress it up, you can wear like jean shorts or jeans. There's just a lot of ways to make this top look super cute, and it's very summery and fun. Next, I have this white one shoulder bodysuit. I really, really like the cute little bow detail. I think you could tie it in different ways, obviously, like if you wanted to just do like a double knot or something, but I thought that the bow would be really cute. You can like untie it yourself. I really like that about this. It's also ribbed, so it's super, super stretchy and comfortable. I think sometimes I shy away from bodysuits because they can be super, super tight, but because this is such a soft fabric and a ribbed material, I feel like I can stretch it and I don't feel tight. I feel super like comfortable and airy. I don't know. I feel like a white bodysuit is a staple in everybody's wardrobe, and also one shoulder shirts and bodysuits are super trendy. They were really trendy last summer. I feel like they're gonna be trendy again this summer. So I just felt like this was a necessity in my Princess Polly order just because it's so comfortable, it's so cute, and I'm really relieved with the fact that it's so comfortable because sometimes you feel like you have to choose between cute and comfortable, and this is just a really good mix of both. I would definitely wear this with jean shorts, jean pants, or like a cute midi skirt or like a cute mini skirt. Next, I got the cutest skirt ever, and honestly I didn't even intend for these to like look cute together. I just threw it on because this was the last one that I tried on, but guys, it looks cute with the bodysuit. Oh my gosh, so up close, it's this super silky material, so I don't feel super tight, like it doesn't like stick straight to my body. I really like that about it. It's very good for twirling in in case I want to do some of that. I've seen the skirt all over the Princess Polly Instagram, and I don't know, I was literally obsessed with it for the longest time, but now I had the opportunity to buy it and it is so freaking cute. What I love about Princess Polly is they have so many cute skirts, so they really make like dressing up super easy. I feel like sometimes I feel like I have to try so hard to dress up, but they have so many cute tank tops and bodysuits and skirts, and they make outfit building super easy. So like I wasn't even intending for this to go together, but now that I'm looking at it, I'm like, wow, this goes together. That's what happens a lot on their website, is just stuff just really goes together super well. So I don't know, I really love this skirt. I will definitely be wearing this summer as well as to class. Next, these are my favorite two pieces. Like, I'm absolutely obsessed with them, but I'm gonna show you guys the top first. So this is this really, really pretty peasanty top. I really like how this portion of the top is like ruched. I feel like it's super, super flattering. And then it goes in right here and it's just this kind of like bodice. And then the sleeves are like peasant sleeves. And honestly, like I just feel like this top is so flattering. I feel like you can wear it with so many different things. Off the top of my head, I would probably wear it with like high-waisted jeans. I feel like this top would look so freaking cute with like bell-bottom jeans. Midi skirts, it would be so cute with midi skirts. It would look so cute with mini skirts as well. That's what I'm wearing with it right now in my favorite outfit. But yeah, I just feel like this goes with literally so many things. I feel like it is so pretty. Here is the back of it. It goes super low in the back. I just feel like this top is kind of a really good transition piece. It's super summery because it's white and flowy, but also you could wear this as it's going into fall with like a jacket over it since it's long sleeved. And I don't know, I just feel like it's so flattering and pretty. This might be my favorite skirt of all time. I am obsessed with it. It's this lime green slash mint green color. I don't feel like I'm dying. Like I feel like it fits me super well without being like suffocating, but at the same time, it's still like flattering and it's not like huge on me. It just fits perfectly right up here and it's high waisted, which I love, so that it doesn't show like a ton of my stomach with this shirt. I would probably wear this to class. If y'all don't know, I go to Liberty University. People dress up to go to class. I feel like I could, again, get away with this skirt because it's not super short. But yeah, this skirt is so fun. I would wear it with like a graphic t-shirt, a tank top, a bodysuit. I could definitely wear it with that white bodysuit, like the one strap one. Or like a graphic tee. I have a graphic t-shirt that I'm going to show you guys next that I think would look really cute with this skirt. And I don't know, you could wear heels, you could also wear sneakers. There's just so many things that you could pair with this skirt. You wouldn't really think you could since it's like such a bright, vibrant color, but you definitely can. I love, 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 love pastels. So yeah, this is also a shirt that I would pair with this skirt. I feel like skirts and like graphic t-shirts are super popular and super trendy right now, but this is this Guns N' Roses t-shirt. It's cropped, but it's also not like super tight, you know what I mean? I feel like a lot of crop tops can be like super tight and you're like, no, like that's not what I wanted. But this one's super flowy and super cute, but I don't feel like it's too boxy on me, if that makes any sense. I don't know, that's one of my pet peeves with crop tops, is if they're like too boxy or too tight. But this is a really good flowy one. You could literally dress it down with sweatpants and like a sweater, or like, I don't know, or you could wear it with a skirt like this, or a midi skirt, or jeans. I can definitely see myself wearing this all the time next semester at college. This is just such an essential for me, like a white cropped graphic tee. Guys, if I could choose an outfit to go to Coachella, pretend that I'm famous, pretend that Coachella wasn't canceled, this is what I would wear. I feel like this is like the perfect Coachella outfit with some like fun booties or something, or like even some like cool platform tennis shoes or something. This dress is everything to me. Here it is. So it is this super long dress. I guess you would say that it's a maxi. It's not a midi dress because it goes all the way to my feet, but it has these cutouts and so you can see like a little bit of your leg. I don't know. I think that this dress is so fun. It has a super low back, and honestly, like if I wanted to make it more of a transition piece, I would probably wear like a white top, like a white short sleeve t-shirt underneath it. I think that would look super cute. Or you could honestly do like a turtleneck underneath it in the winter. The pattern is these cute little flowers. It's actually very, very, very similar to this pink skirt. I don't know. Is it the same? Like low-key, it's like almost the same pattern. But I don't know, guys. I think that this is so beautiful. I love the double slit, and I don't know, I think it's so pretty. This is the last clothing item that I have, and then I have two accessories to show you guys. Look at how freaking cute this romper is. Oh my gosh. What got me initially is the sleeves. I'm just such a fan of the whole statement sleeves trend. I don't know, like it has the same neckline that I love. Tell me that this isn't a flattering neckline, guys. I just feel like it looks so pretty, like on my neck and my neck bone. Does that make sense to anybody? Leave a comment down below if y'all know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I don't know. I think that the sleeves are so fun. They're these puffy sleeves. And I feel like you could also like kind of do like an off the shoulder type action, like if you really wanted to. But I like it best like with the puffy sleeves being shown off. And yeah, it kind of cinches in right here at like my elbow. And it's ruched right here. So it's like tighter right here. And it like squeezes you in, which is good because this is like not always the most flattering area. So it squeezes you into that is flattering. And what I really like about the shorts part is how it kind of like flares out right here. year. Okay, so next I have these earrings that I'm absolutely obsessed with. I'm not wearing them right now, but I'll put one in to show you guys. So basically, it's this cute little dangly star earring, and I don't know, I just like have always wanted like chain earrings that go down that kind of just like catches your eye. So let me put this one in so I can show you guys what it looks like. And I also really like the fact that like the back is like attached to the earring, so like I can't lose it. I don't know, that was just really like a lifesaver for me. So I'm just gonna put it in my second hole just to show you guys. Guys, tell me that's not the cutest thing ever. I don't know, I really like those. I think that they're so fun, so cute. I'm just gonna keep that in honestly right now. I have the other one right here, but I'm not even gonna put that one in because I wanna show you guys this cute little barrette that I got. I'm doing this little hand thing, I hope this works. Yeah, it's rainbow, it's so freaking cute. And honestly, I'm still in the process of figuring out like how to style this and put it in my hair. But I feel like once I figure it out, then I will like wear it all the time. And then I got this bathing suit and I'm absolutely obsessed with this. I feel like it is so unique. I'm so tired of wearing the same bathing suits as everybody else, and I feel like you can get so many unique bathing suits from Princess Polly, but it's kind of hard to show it, so I'm gonna insert a picture as well. But this is the top. It has like kind of like a one shoulder type deal, and it goes across, and there's just these two straps, and then the bottoms are like the same way. They're not super cheeky, which I appreciate because I really like bottoms that are like full coverage. That's just kind of like my vibe. But yeah, it's super shimmery. It's not the type of shimmery that's like scratchy though, which I really appreciate about it. That about wraps up my Princess Polly haul. Thank you so much, Princess Polly, for sponsoring me and making this video possible. I absolutely love being able to express myself through style and share that with my subscribers and my Instagram followers. It just makes me so happy. So thank you, Princess Polly. And also, some things to note with Princess Polly is that they do offer 2-day express shipping on orders over $50 within the US. So it comes to you super quick if you have an order over $50 and if you're in the US. And also they offer AfterPay, which is super helpful if you want to pay in like increments after you purchase something. I don't know, I feel like that's a super awesome tool, especially if you're a broke college student like me. But yeah, y'all should definitely use my code. It is MOLL. Please use it. It would make me so happy. Thank you, Princess Polly. You rock. My subscribers, you rock. And I will see you guys in my next video. Love y'all so much. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.